please put your hands together for Bethany Trevino.
Thank you.